Yeah.
That means you're guilty and you'll stay there for how many years?
It could happen, you could get sent to prison. But if you've got a conviction, it means that you've got a criminal record. And that stays with you all your life. And a criminal record might mean, well, you can't go to Disneyland. Yeah? It won't, because the Americans won't let you in if you've got a conviction. Now, if I had a conviction, I wouldn't be allowed to do this job.